Tonight is the night that I prove that I'm right.